epic round one. Fight.
Oh my god. That's wall splats, of course. Nice. Nice!
You win.
Can't do that voice, too manly, man. Oh yeah, I saw the April Fool's joke. It was great. For 2 seconds, I thought we were gonna get a Harada skin on, like, Heihachi or... another character.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, you fucked up, sir. Tracks.
Fight.
god, the drop! My god! Jesus. GG. Men tjena här Patrik, jag tycker absolut att du ska skaffa den här modden. Den förändrar Tekken 7 till det bättre. Hoppas det är bra med dig och tack för senast här. Även om det luktar bajs nu i den delen av soffan du satt i. Fy fan Patrik, skit på dig. Jag har whisky på en måndag. Det är klart. Precis, det här är mitt territorium nu. Jävla Patrik. I'm a drop. Nice little punch, huh? And I run into a wild stunning too. Smart. That was actually well played by me. Shamo! The dragon of pressure. Yes, you can press buttons. We get it. And I can drop combos. Great. Woo! Eternal. Be careful what you do, Dragonov. Truer words were not spoken that day. Armor King, thanks, man. Oh yeah, Lee is super difficult. Super difficult. Oh, thanks, man. You didn't install my deluxe sound mod. I installed three of your mods. The three mods you linked at the end there. I installed them all. Barracuda, I think it would be... Can't you put all the mods into one mod? It just gets so confusing with all of the different versions. If it's possible, I would be very grateful. Yeah, maybe put all the mods in one archive. RAR. Avice. Oh, is that you, the Akuma player? If it is, incredible Akuma, man. Oh yeah, Barracuda, you can do that. Okay, that's not you. Okay, I thought it was. But hello to Pakistan, sir. Italia, free bar. Okay, well, let's risk it. It's probably gonna be a free bar once we are in an actual match. Oh, Hampton, I made a video about that setup. It's on YouTube. Senor Ivan with King. Is this a snipe? I'm pretty certain this could... It has the potential to be a snipe. Mr. Ivan is a long-time viewer. Oh my god, he's here. Ivan is Mr... Ouch. Oh, nice. Nice placing of 4-4-1. Ooh, range. Why does that do so much damage? I just don't understand. Like, does so much damage. Nice.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, kicking is stupid good. Stupid good. Nice punish. Dropped it. I dropped the easiest part of a combo, like the goddamn wall bender.
You lose.
Kaizi, what's up, fam? Welcome to the stream, dude. Holy smokes.
Round two. Fight.
Rubab, what's up? Welcome to the stream, bro. Fucking king.
KO. Round two. Fight.
That went well. Jin1911, thanks so much for subbing, dude. Really appreciate it. Big thanks. Oh, Shamon, motherfucker. And how did my exam go? It went all right, but I'm very disappointed in the exam. 2/3 of the total amount of points were about critical thinking rather than hard knowledge about tax law. 1/3 of a test was knowledge about tax law, 2/3 was critical thinking. That really pissed me off, as I had studied like a madman. And people in class who had not been studying like madmen could do just as well as I did, just because so much of the test was based on critical thinking. I'm having way too much fun. Oh, no break. Oh, nice throw. Oh, I don't know how many times I've played against King players lately. I'm getting so tired of having to break throws. Oh my god, the drop. Damn it, Raindrops. Nice, nice. Damn, that's slam dunk. You win. Take care, Nola. I'll see you later, bro. Take care. Get ready for the next battle. Hitman Stance 2 is really good. Yeah, it is. I use it quite a bit, but it's very punishable. Nice. Oh my god. Oh, I thought it was launch punishable. Oh, I'm dead. KO. Round 2.
Fight.
Oh my god, the rocks. How many hop kicks and giant swings have I eaten? Lee, why are you so hard to play? That hit me, okay? Oh, hop kick. Nice punish. I blocked. Good games, Ivan. Good games. Well played. I'm just getting tired of facing.